We're going to go to page 84, paragraph 2. That's page 84, paragraph 2, where the authors say, this thought brings us to step 10, which suggests we continue to take personal inventory and continue to set right any new mistakes as we go along. We vigorously commence this way of living as we cleaned up the past. We have entered the world of the Spirit. So, if I'm actively making my amends, this is what I will experience. I will have entered the world of the Spirit. Our next function is to grow in understanding and effectiveness. This is not an overnight matter. It should continue for our lifetime. Continue to watch for selfishness, dishonesty, resentment, and fear. When these crop up, we ask God at once to remove them. We discuss them with someone immediately and make amends quickly if we have harmed anyone. Then we resolutely turn our thoughts to someone we can help. Love and tolerance of others is our code. What I find beautiful about this paragraph is that the author has given me specific instructions on how to do a daily 10 step. If you look back at the beginning of this paragraph, it says, we continue to take personal inventory and continue to set right any new mistakes as we go along. No mention of at the end of the day when I retire, but as I go along. In other words, a 10-step is something I'm going to practice during the day. And the authors give us specific instructions here. They show us how to carry out four spiritual practices. The first one is watch. If you go down eight lines in that paragraph, it says continue to watch for selfishness, dishonesty, resentment, and fear. Have you ever been to the mall and people watch? Or go to the park and you people watch? You don't interact with those people, you simply observe. That's what watching means. If you want to have a new experience, try practicing watching for a mere 30 days. Simply watch you. That doesn't mean I analyze what I do. I'm just simply observing. So I'm watching for four things. And then the authors instruct me what to do when this occurs. It says, when these crop up, we ask, that's a prayer. We ask God at once to remove them. So if they crop up at once, I'm going to ask God to remove them. Immediately following, it says, we discuss them with someone immediately and make amends quickly if we have harmed anyone. That means I'm going to discuss it with somebody that day before I go to bed. And it also says, and make amends quickly if we have harmed anyone. So you see, I have this spot check that inventory I can do during the day where I can make amends immediately. Then it goes on to say, then we resolutely turn our thoughts to someone we can help. So isn't that beautiful? We have four spiritual practices that we can do during the day. Watch, ask, discuss, and turn.